Patriots place three more on COVID IR, but Broncos game still on.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.